Welcome to Mahalo Guitar Lessons. This is how you play a D sharp sus 4. You're going to bar your first finger over the 6th fret. Just take your second finger on the 4th string 8th fret, 3rd finger on the 3rd string 8th fret, and then pinky or 4th finger on the 2nd string 9th fret. You're going to strum 5 down. That's how you play a D sharp sus 4 bar chord. Hey, thanks for watching. If you want to learn more guitar chords, check out these videos and also check out mahalo.com/playguitar.